Good afternoon and welcome to St. Mary's Perivale on a lovely Tuesday afternoon. And as always, on a Tuesday afternoon, we have a solo piano recital. And today it's the turn of Victor Braojos, who's from Spain, who's a wonderful pianist, charming young man. The programme is on the website, Granados, Brahms, then Marc, Migó. I think he might tell us something about that. That's going to be a UK premiere. You can hear it here first. And then we have the Liszt B minor Sonata, one of the glorious war horses of the piano repertoire. So without more ado, it gives me huge pleasure to welcome Victor to play for us. So if you can put your hands together, give him a warm welcome.
Well, first of all, thank you very much for coming, both of you who are today in the live audience and also in the live stream. It's a pleasure actually to be here today. I have heard so many good things about this church, this concert venue. I think that the task you are making here is just amazing, really, to promote young musicians like myself. And well, I'm very pleased also to be presenting today a new CD. Which you could also acquire at the end, and which has a very eclectic program, which I will be presenting over the concert. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well, as I said before, thank you very much really for coming. I've just wanted to start this recital with a piece which is not on my latest CD, but which I think that sums up pretty well the meaning of the CD. The new CD which I'm presenting today, it's called Shreds of Light. And as you can imagine, because of the title, it's very inspired by the pandemic that we have just suffered over the last couple of years. And during the CD, there's a process of going towards the light, maybe not a very shining light, but something to bring us again some hope. So I think that this very beautiful piece by Granados, which starts like with a kind of reflective mood and with a very heartful melody, and ends up with these beautiful trills and everything, like, again, the sun is rising. So I think that sums up pretty well the atmosphere of the city. The next piece which you are going to hear right now is probably one of my favorite pieces ever written for piano, which are the Brahms Intermezzi Opus 117. A piece with a deep, mournful feeling, but which still have some traces of light. So nothing else. I leave you with this amazing piece by Johannes Brahms. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Actually, when I was thinking in the music to include in the CD, I had clear in my mind that the Brahms Intermezzi should be there. I had also clear that the Liszt Sonata should be there. But there was something that I was feeling was not there. And I have to say, I just discovered a piece. Well, I knew that piece before, but I just discovered a piece which links pretty well the Brahms Intermezzi and the Liszt Sonata. This piece is the coming piece, which is called Epitaph, by the Catalan composer and good friend of mine, Marc Migó, who I know that you are watching, Marc, from New York, this concert. And I'm very happy to do today the UK premiere of this work, which Marc wrote back in 2018, and which explains a very difficult story in just 6 minutes. It starts, as you will see, with something very innocent, very naive. It sounds like a child's song, but then the harmony keeps growing, 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 until it reaches a part of rage, anger, desperation, to end up accepting that what has happened. And you will see that the melody of the beginning of the piece, it's not the same at the end. It's recognizable, because when something happens, when something important happens in our lives, we change. We cannot be the same people anymore. And that's everything that Marc's piece sums up very well in this 7 minute piece long. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. It's been a pleasure, actually, to present this piece in the UK for the first time here in such a special venue. So I'm very happy for this. I think the last piece of today's program doesn't need quite a lot of presentation, because it's probably one of the biggest and greatest piano pieces ever written. The Liszt Sonata, it's just a fantastic piece. A piece which I think that sums up also pretty well the final spirit of the CD. Because there's so much struggle, there's so much fight in that piece. But finally, there's some light. Some dazzling light at the beginning, but maybe it's just, it seems just dazzling because we haven't had light in a long time. Maybe that's it. Probably you all know this piece very well, but I'm just going to say that please pay attention to the first minute of the sonata, because everything, well, maybe just a tiny bit of it, but everything which happens in the sonata is presented in the first minute. That's incredible. So anything else, I leave you with Liszt Sonata in B minor. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, really. Maybe you want to say something, maybe.
Just. I usually come and say something now. And I usually have to say something complimentary. I usually mean it, and today it was exceptional. It was a wonderful performance. Well done, Victor. You've impressed us all with your beautiful playing of the Brahms and your, however you say, Migó. Migó, 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 and that towering performance of the Liszt Sonata. Very moving. It hung together wonderfully, which it doesn't always. And it was terrific. So let's give him another round of applause. You can walk off now. Or do you want to do an encore? Oh, yes, encore, encore, encore. What are you going to play?
Well, actually, I was thinking you cannot play hardly nothing after the Liszt Sonata. But I think that's a wonderful piece by Granados. We have started the concert with Granados. And I'm going to play this very short piece by Granados, which is the epilogue from his Escenas Románticas, or Romantic Scenes.
Thank you. Wonderful recital, full stop. Absolutely terrific. And if you've enjoyed it as much as we all have here in the church, please go to our website and donate something to keep the show alive. We pay all our musicians. None of us get paid, so it all goes straight to them. And I think Victor deserves something today. It was terrific. Next concert is on Thursday. Another wonderful pianist, Rona McGill. We're having a run of fine pianists at the moment. And they just seem to get better and better. It's wonderful. Thank you very much for being with us. Upstairs, We had Roger Nellis doing the superb recording today. Sherry White's at the back of the church. Thank you very much for being with us. Do tune in again, and a very good afternoon from St. Mary's Perivale.